And now, coming into your picture, is what we've all been waiting for. Leading the procession, Her Majesty the Queen.
Queen Elizabeth, the Queen Mother, and Princess Margaret with Prince Charles and Princess Anne.
Picture, composure, and elegance.
Majesty the Queen dressed in the uniform of Colonel-in-Chief of the Scots Guards.
The Queen in her silver jubilee year will ride once again to Horse Guards to receive the loyal greetings of her household division. Receiving a reassuring pat from Her Majesty the Queen, an expert horsewoman.
What more lively and colourful way can you think of saying, quite simply, happy birthday. There
we have Prince William, Duke of Cambridge. His first appearance at the birthday parade as Colonel of the Irish Guards.